variety of different styles as well as costumes. So we'll see what they've got in store for us tonight. And after Mark and Jen, we've got Phil. Phil Smith, that is this time. So, Mark and Jen, over to you guys.
Yes, I've been with Justin for 5.5 years, which is my entire guitar career. Jen's been playing bass since last year, almost a year ago, I think. Summer, I don't know, last year sometime. We're from Central Florida, originally from Michigan. Moved to Central Florida because we hated winter. Tired of that. Tonight we're going to do a song by Lobo. It came out in 1971. It's called Me and You and a Dog Named Boo. Okay, let's get the... Remember to this day the bright red Georgia clay, how it stuck to the times after a summer's rain. Willpower made that old car go, a woman's mind told me that so. Oh, how I wish I was back on the road again. Me and you and a dog named Boo, traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo, how I love being a free man. I can still recall the wheat fields of St. Paul and the morning we got caught robbing from an old hen. Old MacDonald, he made us work, but then he paid us what it was worth. Another tank of gas and back on the road again. Me and you and a dog named Boo, traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo, how I love being a free man. Never forget the day we motorcycled into Big L.A. The lights of the city were settling down in my brain. Though it's only been a month or so, the old car's bugging us to go. We gotta get away and get back on the road again. Me and you and a dog named Boo, traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo, how I love being a free man. Me and you and a dog named Boo, traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo, how I love being a free man. Me and you and a dog named Boo, traveling and living off the land. Me and you and a dog named Boo, how I love being a free man.
Hey.
Tip top.
Thank you very much.
Right. Tip top.
I love that fade out. I always feel so happy after I hear you guys play. Thanks for that.
Thank you.